Yesterday I was listening to Jay Sai Deepak, and well, he inspired me to buy this book. He speaks amazingly well. And here is the first hardcover book that I've actually bought. It is packing. You can hear it crunch. And I'll just open it. How do I open this? Here it is, the book, India, Bharat and Pakistan, the constitutional journey of a sandwiched civilization. It's quite thick. Can't wait to read it. Can't believe I haven't read a book in years. I used to read so much, now I haven't read anything in so many years. Let you know how the book reading goes.